Brothers are still on the lam. Police say to be on the lookout for a couple of dirtbags that are up to no good. These fugitives have a long history of charges that range from petty theft.